Hi there. Today, I'm going to show you all about our whitelist feature. In Canvas, please add quiz in your quizzes tab. For the sake of this demo, we'll call this whitelist demo. In your questions tab, this is where you're going to enter your questions. For now, I'll make it an essay question and update question. When you're ready, save and publish. To enable this with Honorlock, please go to your Honorlock tab. Then click to enable, and make sure Record Web Activity is toggled on. This will log and capture student internet activity. Next, you want to go to your whitelist sites toggle, and here you can enter any site you want students to be able to access to. So for example, wikipedia.org. When you're all done with these settings, please click save, and now Honorlock is enabled. Now let's go ahead and see what it looks like for a student to take this exam. So go to your home and student view. Now we're in student preview mode. They would click on their quizzes tab and select a quiz. Now they're going to be prompted to start proctoring authentication. So the first phase is the photo. The next phase is the ID. A school or a government-issued ID works just fine. And then the next part is a room scan. So this is a 360-degree scan of the work area, including the desk and any scratch paper. When the student is done, they can select I'm done. They have an option to review their room scan, and if they need to, they can redo it. Next is launch screen recording. A mic check. And they're ready to start. So let's say the student is in their exam now, and they want to access any site that is not whitelisted. So for example, let's say they want to go to Quizlet. Let's see what happens. Honorlock will automatically close that tab and give them a notification that they're not permitted to access that site. Now let's try to access wikipedia.org, a whitelisted site. Does not close it out, and they're allowed to use it. Once the student submits the quiz, Honorlock proctoring will end. Now let's see what it looks like on our end, the results. Click View Results in your Honorlock tab. Click on the specific student view session. And here you can get a session review of the student. So you'd be able to see their picture, their ID if they provided one, and a room scan. Now let's look at these indicators. Online resource accessed, quizlet.com. And you have the option here to open it in a new tab, visit the URL. That's all I have for you today. Thank you very much for watching, and I wish you a great day.